welcome everybody to week 199, nearly 200 weeks of In With The Shot. And in that time, we've raised a fantastic total of £58,908. Congratulations. It's worth me saying that in every show because it really is important to say how much money you've raised for the football club. And of course, the other thing to note is you've got to be in this draw, and I know I'm preaching to the converted, you've got to be in this draw to win that kind of money. We've paid out over £60,000 in prize money. It's truly fantastic. And look out for some new schemes because we're going to do some referral schemes where you can get some benefits if you refer someone to join In With The Shot and some other bits and pieces in the new year. So we're really going to attack this and try and get it back up towards that £400, not £300. This week it's £162.50 for the £5 gain and £125 for the £2 gain. Sheila Aldred is looking for a hat-trick of wins in 3 weeks. Will she get it? Let's have a look without any further ado. There is an extra draw today for the ticket, courtesy of Oasis Electrical. And this week it's out the £5 gain, so there'll be two drawn out of that. So, the £2 winner is £125, 82. That seems familiar.
82 is a red number.
It's a red number. Anyone know?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay. 57, you're the benefactor of 82 not renewing.
57 is Mike Scott.
Mike Scott, Scott to go. Congratulations. You have won £125. You can put it straight in the poppy auction next week, Mike. So that is the £2 draw done. Mike wins courtesy of number 82, not renewing. £5 draw, £162.50. Two tickets to come out. First one for the money, second one for the ticket. Courtesy of Oasis Electrical. 6 and 4, 64.
64 is a red number.
That one has not been renewed. Oh, I'll definitely find out who they are. So, £162.50. You won't believe it, it's 5 and 7, 57.
57 is Martin Tuleton.
Martin Tuleton, another person who is keen on shirts, so he might be using that money for the poppy shirt draw, but that's two number 57s, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
So the winner this week were two number 57s. That's actually quite incredible. And they both won courtesy of a red number. One more ticket to draw for a free standard ticket, courtesy of Oasis Electrical. And that is number 24. Number 24. So for the Halifax match.
Is EJ Butler.
EJ Butler. That's brilliant. That is a relative of mine. So they've got a free ticket instead of using a comp. So that's gone down too. That's gone down brilliant. Congratulations to all of those who've won. Fantastic news. And stay in the draw and look out for the incentives that we've got coming up. Thank you.